lot of pressure.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Carwood here, and we're gonna continue from where we left off last time. We're gonna be doing the WarrenGate power plant mission. That's what I'm about to do. We have two people in our team, so which is pretty awesome here. We just started it, so these guys actually went ahead and started without me already. I was just wanting to do the intro, but these guys started already, so it looks like they cleared it all out. Oh crap. Wow, these guys are pretty powerful now. There's a sniper, I think. I don't like it. Yeah, there's a sniper somewhere. Now, if you guys don't know, I've been playing a lot of side missions and been leveling up. As you can see, I'm level 21 now. And I've got a couple of cool new weapons as well. So, you know, we gotta... Alright, let's just take these guys out real quick. Drop this thing over here. Look at that. They're all burning now. Oh jeez. Drop. Okay. There we go. This guy is just dropping grenades like no tomorrow. I think the gun is called MP7 if I'm not wrong. I think this is an MP7. It's a pretty powerful MP7 as you can see. Rips through people pretty nice. We have a nice sniper rifle too, which is pretty powerful. Alright, these guys are already down here, so let's go down there. Grab some ammo if you can from those guys. Yeah, there's not much. Alright, we're gonna be investigating the power plant. Let's go in. WarrenGate power plant, okay.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
All right. That was something. Just wanted to make sure I didn't leave anything behind. Like in my previous videos, I always go around to check if there's anything. Oh, looks like there is something over here. Ooh, okay. That looks pretty nice. 7,000 something DPS. Looks pretty nice. Alright, let's just keep going, I guess. Nothing else to do here. Alright. Investigate the power plant. Nothing over here. Shooting gas pipes will generate a large flame, setting anyone nearby ablaze. Use it to your advantage. Okay. Alright. Shooting gas pipes. Got you. Looks like there's nothing over here. Alright. So. Just want to make sure that guy's going to come over here and then we'll open this up. Alright. He's going to press the button. There we go. I'm gonna put the grenade up there. Okay, that was probably a waste. There we go. I really love this Seek Mine, man. It's pretty awesome. It just, you know, goes after them and just blow them up. Pretty awesome. Alright. There's nothing over here that we could use. Alright, gas pipes. Are they talking about these ones over here? Or what? Could be these ones. I'm not really sure. Alright, I'm gonna use our sniper here, trying to get a nice headshot here. These guys are pretty powerful, so they won't go down right away. Wow. Headshot there. There is something awesome there. I can see the blue light, which means there's you know, some gear or some weapons or something. There we go. It's pretty awesome there. I'm gonna go grab it. Let's see what it is. Okay. Looks like it's something knee pads or something, but we do have pretty nice knee pads already, but Anything is good, we can always sell it and get some money.
Oh.
Are they coming?
This place ready to burn. Leg shot for everyone.
Okay.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The snipper in your shade texture got you right to him.
Alright, let's just take him out. He doesn't like to go down easy. Let's just take this guy out first.
Oh. But you think we're just gonna hand the bat to the city?
Oh, jeez.
Like Charles really in charge.
There we go. Keep shooting. Ooh. That was close. Oh, he's dead. Nice. What's this? More knee pads, I think. Anything that we can use? Oh, there's something over here. Everybody waiting for everybody's turn. It's funny. Alright, there we go. My turn finally. Ooh, okay. 8,895 ACR. Alright. I haven't used the assault rifle for a long time, to be honest with you. I've been using some machine guns and LMGs for the most part, and snipers. Haven't been able to find a really good assault rifle. What's going on down here? Jesus Christ. Alright, let's just do this. Let's try and shoot these things. I'm not sure which ones they're talking about.
Oh shit, that's right, you can't die here. She was a good guy. Once in the white hat.
Wow.
If this ain't your movie, cowboys, this is our show now.
Nice.
See, this is...
There we go.
You
need
it?
Nice.
And I get whatever I want.
Sorry,
134 and door to the road. All cities going back to the Dark Ages.
There we go.
The rain.
Killing these guys. Running it all up.
Ain't
nice.
Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Cause we'll flip the table and just try. With a nice, big
go after, go after.
Boom.
There we go.
You leave us be.
So those are the gas,
nice and warm today. You push everybody dies in the dark.
There we go. Those are the gas pipes, so that's what we gotta shoot. These things over here. There we go. It like lights up for you. Okay. Let's see what it is. There's nothing over here. Nope. Looks like there's a whole bunch of people over here. Oh lord. No, they're gonna go going down. Come on, they're all like disoriented and like something's going down there. Go. He's dead. I have really good armor. I have like 15,000 armor or something like health. So it's pretty good. There we go. Okay. Just have to disarm that. We're good. Secure the area. We can do that. Just wanna make sure there's nothing over here. Looks like there's nothing. No weapons or anything like that. Wow, these people's hanging upside down? Wow. Okay. Alright. Checkpoint reached. Perfect. Let's just quickly restock here. Waiting for everybody's turn. There we go. Get all the ammo we need. Nothing over here. Looks like no guns over here. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, they're gonna blow up themselves. Nice. There we go. Where do I get shot from? Oh, these guys over here. Seek him. Oh, whoa. I got sniped or something. I don't know what went down. Nice, nice. Good stuff. What's this? I will take that, whatever it is. Doesn't matter. We can always sell them. This sniper is awesome, man. I love it. Two headshots. I mean, two bullets. Headshot. They're dead. Ooh, there's a sniper out here. Okay. Ooh, that was close. There we go. That was pretty easy. Alright. Looks like there's something upstairs. Alright, all disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Is it safe-ish?
Alright,
let's ask an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Alright, let's clean them out. Wow, there's no gear at all here? That sucks.
Looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B.
Okay,
time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload!
We're gonna blow these gas pipes.
We're gonna take this party straight to hell!
Okay.
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay. These old power plants are backup. Manual safety valves before everything is on. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure.
Oh, God.
Now would be good.
Oh my god, that was so close. Oh lord. Nice, 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 good stuff. Yeah, there's something, I'm gonna grab it. Just keep going. Because this place is about to blow up, so...
and a chunk of side town gets wiped off the map.
Nice, nice. Wait, where are we supposed to go? We gotta kill these guys. Secure the area, so. Nice, nice, nice. Watch, behind, behind, behind. There we go. Nice. Objective complete. All set. Let's just grab whatever this is. Wait, what's now? Upgrade the safety valves, okay. Alright, I'll take care of this. You guys can... Well, we all can spread out or something. Oh, jeez. I don't have my mine? Oh, I was gonna put my mine. Alright. There you go, grenade. They can eat a grenade. Oh, jeez. Shot. Wow, this guy won't die. Oh, jeez. probably should take cover. There we go. He's dead. There's one more valve. We gotta go there. Oh my god. Okay. Upstairs. Okay. Where the hell is it? Oh, okay. You gotta go this way. I seriously have no idea how to get there. Oh, we gotta secure the area. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. I thought there was another well that we missed. There we go. Get everything we can. Who else is there? There we go. That's it. Secure the area. Wow, there's more coming.
Think about hitting
those
safety valves.
There we go. A few more people. We definitely unlocked something over there. We gotta grab that. Oh, grenades coming in. Wow. Fire that is, I'm grabbing that. Good stuff, good stuff. We got some medikits and everything. Open the main valve, okay. Alright. Which one is it?
No additional safety valves detected.
Alright.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Okay. I'm gonna go there ASAP. What are they doing? Oh, they're coming, okay. There we go. Should be closer.
Welcome to the end of the world.
Oh crap, more people.
Perfect.
Perfect. More people. Do a quick sweep. Oh scab, and it's no respawn zone, I don't like it. Upstairs or what? Jeez, more of them are coming. This is crazy. More coming. Okay, let's just take these guys out real quick. Oh, jeez. There's big guys over there. Nice, nice. Go down easy. Oh, nice, nice, good stuff. Come on, good times. Too much reloading happening. I need an LMG. Almost dead, almost dead. Seek him. There we go. Oh, there's more people here. Oh, jeez. Headshots. We gotta get some headshots here. I'm missing everything. Oh, my God. Yes, yes. Good stuff, good stuff. We need some grenades. Good ones. Alright, let's stick with incendiary grenades. Oh wow. More coming. Great. This guy doesn't like to die. Wow, okay. This is insane, oh my god. Heller, go down, go down. Oh jeez. Oh lord. I'm blind and deaf, what? Oh jeez. Oh jeez, that was close. Yes, look at those. Got some new weapons. I think that's about it. We might be done. Just need to get out of here, I think.
Active echo beacon detected.
Just do this real quick. Stabilize power plant operations. There we go.
Stabilized.
We are done.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good.
You'll take out the power.
I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant.
We're gonna do it
nothing
if we
left
have
you to.
To
do so.
If our place in the city is not respected, because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then,
okay,
we're gonna
more
live.
Stuff. We got an echo going on here. I'm active echo.
Keep
I
this
don't
place
really care
warm.
About those things, to be honest with you. All right, that was fun, I guess. That was a lot of shooting, that's for sure. Okay, which way do we have to go? Okay, waiting for the last guy. In the meantime, let's do what he's doing. Let's check out what we got. Oh, we got our scar. It's pretty nice. Ooh, we have a police T821 Uzi, I think. We got two of these, which I'm
this
not sure
right
if they're
here
good.
Is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
Okay. Guess we could do that. Alright, we're equipping that. Nothing else. Nothing too fancy. We got a bag. Ooh, nice. We got a better bag. Nice. Look at that. What's going on? Where is everyone? Where's the other guy? He's still over there doing something, I don't know. Let's just keep checking our stuff here. We got a secondary, which is not very good. We're gonna probably sell it later. We got some mods. Integrated electronics mod, okay. Then we got some suppressors, okay. Nothing too crazy. Okay, looks like we're leaving that guy behind. He can always take it back. No big deal. Wow, that was fast actually. I didn't expect it to be this fast. It's a level 18 to 19 mission, so I thought it was, it's probably a little bit difficult, but guess not. It's pretty straightforward. Good teamwork here. Everybody knew what they were doing. We just gotta get to the base of operations. Let's go do that. We're gonna upgrade some stuff today because now I should have a lot of supplies. So let's fast travel right there. Wow, look at how much stuff we have still left to do. It's insane. I did quite a lot of side missions and like encounters, but I guess we like opened up for more or something. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. This game is pretty much, I mean, like, you gotta really do a lot of side missions to rank up and, you know, earn up a lot of gear to do these main missions. So I was doing quite a lot, man. Holy crap. And I'm still, like, got tons to do. Alright. So we're at the base of operations. Ooh, we have 1420 of tech supplies. So we're gonna definitely upgrade some. Let's go straight into there.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
All right, upgrades available.
Nice to know the leader's out of the picture.
Don't go getting yourself killed.
What's all that? Okay, never mind. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the main upgrade here, the tech division. We have everything else needed to upgrade that, so we're gonna do that.
Yep.
Look at that.
This should do nicely. Good
New
work,
skills.
Agent.
Nice, and we can still do one more. That's awesome. Let's take a look. We could do the generators. I think I might do the generators. Yeah, let's do that. Nice. 60% complete. We're getting there. Upgraded some stuff over here.
Oh, yeah. Special analytics unit to investigate the missing first wave.
I ain't the only
one. Also repair that nice tech you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit.
All right. Got some tools. We can actually grab these over here now, which is so good.
Generators. I love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
All right. Just have to talk to this guy.
You did real good hooking stuff up. It almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, it can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are.
Okay. That guy definitely doesn't like division agents, that's for sure. Alright, what else do we have here?
Get to work!
So let's take a look at what we have. We should have some new stuff. Okay, where are the new skills? Okay, there we go. Alright, this is the skill that I'm talking about. Increases damage and critical hit chance to the user and all nearby allies. Okay, signature skills are more powerful tools to change the momentum of combat. Use them wisely as they take a long time to recharge after used. Okay. I guess that's the only one I have, so let's do it. Alright. You have to press L1 and R1 at the same time, so it's pretty awesome. Okay. I've never used it, so we'll give it a try in our next video. And then also we unlocked a few perks as well, which is pretty good. Collect electronics and the tech wing once per hour. Increase soda consumable effect duration by 10 seconds. Increase water consumable effect duration by 10 seconds. Collect tools, crafting materials in the tech wing once per hour. Alright, some good stuff over here. We need to get to this ASAP as well. Wait, which one is it? Hold up. Where was the one that you can... It was another XP... This one right here. Increase XP gain from accolades by 25%. It's pretty good. It's good to level up. Alright, so we have some new abilities and everything. We can actually equip mods as well. That's awesome. Wait. Oh. Okay, that's the only one I have right now, right? Okay. I got some stuff over here. Inventory is getting a little bit full over here. Alright guys, I guess I'm gonna stop this video here and then we'll continue on our next mission. We might do... Let's take a look at the map here. Okay, so we just did something over here, so we're just done. This is 20 to 23.
But there's right.
This is 24 to 26, so that's way up higher. What else is there? I think that's pretty much it. I think we might do this one right here. That's another tech wing mission. This one's 24 to 26. So yeah, this is
we're
set.
At the radio mast.
Kip Spain would be our next mission. Oh, actually, never mind. We can do
let
this.
Go. He didn't do
we can actually
to
do
you.
This one.
No!
Grammissary. Grammissary. Okay. Grammissary. I don't know what that is. Okay. Alright guys, so we'll just stop this video here and then we'll continue in our next one.